So I'm gonna give you guys a little tour in the snow.
We're gonna loop this one and come back. And then on the way back, you can hit 147. And then you're gonna run into 177. And then you're gonna hit the new trail 178 before you get to Mate One. So it's a good little section of single track. I mean, we're at a 9.8 miles, so I'd say I've done 6 miles of single track, seven. Six, let's say six. Another 3 to 9. I'd say there's 18 to 20 miles if you're gonna go forward and reverse. So we're on Buffalo Mountain. We've left Devil's Anse. So I'll bring you guys along for the ride.
Thank you.